Jacob. Meet Yuri Foreman.
Yeah, I sparred Yuri and I met Yuri.
What do you think about Yuri Foreman as a fighter? And he has a fight coming up against Paul Wolak, the Polish man, a brawler against a boxer.
That's funny. I think Paul Wolak's a good guy, but I think Yuri's going to take that. I think he moves too much for Paulie. But I think Paulie's a good. I think Yuri's a good guy. Actually, he lives in the same area that I do in Brooklyn. So, you know, I came across him one time. It was just, you know, speaking, having a good time. He's a really nice guy. So, good luck to him.
Cotto Mayorga.
Oh, Cotto's gonna knock him out. That's if Cotto don't get caught with a lucky shot. But it's gonna be an entertaining bout.
Now, Manny Pacquiao's gonna leave. I mean, everybody from your gym are gonna leave to train with Manny in a week. Are you going with them, or you know?
No, I'm not gonna go with them. I have a son back in New York, so after I fight, I'm gonna go home and spend time with my family.
So, who's your favorite fighter in the world today?
My favorite fighter in the world today, gotta be Manny Pacquiao, man. Yeah, Pacquiao is probably one of my favorite fighters of all time.
Does he beat Floyd in the ring?
Does he beat Floyd? He has the ability to beat Floyd, yes. Does he beat Floyd? I don't know. We'll have to see.
How about Mosley? Does he beat Mosley?
He has the ability to beat Mosley, but you know, Mosley, he's a great guy and he's a terrific boxer, but sometimes he shows up and sometimes he don't. If the Mosley that for my Margarito, it's gonna be a long night, but you know, let's just hope for a good fight.
Anything else you want to add that I didn't touch on about life, about?
You know, I just want to thank everybody for the support they've been giving me over the years, and you know, I'm on my way back to the top, and we're gonna get there. I'm working with Freddie Rose now, so you're definitely gonna see a different, a good positive change in my performance.
So there you have it, Boxing Star Daniel Jacobs, Los Angeles. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.